the same kind of work what we are doing here. That is we call inlay art, inlay work. Here we use so many different kind of stones to inlay in the marble.
Mm-hmm.
But these are not precious stones. These are all semi-precious stones.
Oh, okay.
But inside the Taj Mahal, they use more precious and semi-precious.
Mm-hmm.
I will let you know which is which and where we found. These both, the light blue is called turquoise. Maybe you heard the name of that. Mm-hmm. Turquoise stone we get from Afghanistan. Blue one is lapis lazuli that we get from Chile. Here's the black is onyx from Belgium. Tiger white. And this is the spacer stone which is found in Agra. That is we call cornonians. I hope you have seen the lotus flowers inside the Taj Mahal. If you get a flashlight, it glows. That is one of the stones that has fire. That is we call fire stone. Green is malachite from South Africa. This both is agate. It is look like emerald, but it is not emerald. It's just like a color of emerald. Jasper. So these all are gems we are used to lay in the marble. We found the rock of the stone like this. This kind of rock.
Mm.
From the rock, we made the slice. We use abalone as well from Australia. Mother of pearl that we get in India. Jasper, onyx. We made the slice first. Then we gave to the guys these slates.
Mm-hmm.
And these gentlemen gave the shape to the stones. They made leaves and flowers.
Mm-hmm.
So we collect the flowers and leaves from these guys in bulk. Like example, here you can see these are individual pieces. This. Orange is orange is the pieces. So we collect the flower from them. After that, we display the stone on the surface of marble like that.
Mm.
The way we like it, we create the designs by through the stones. After that, we take the diamond tools to take the outline like that. We take the outline by the through the stones.
Mm.
The shape of the flowers, we take the outline. After outline, we remove the stone from the marble. Again, then with this part we have to chisel, like when you saw here. See, we get the drawing here, we get the outline according to the size of leaves and flowers. So we are chiseling the marble, make the cavity about 2.5 millimeters. And then we stick the stone inside. At that time we use very special kind of glue. It is very secret, like a formula cocoa water. This is a glue saw. It's very hard, like a stone.
Mm.
This is the same traditional glue which they use inside the Taj Mahal. Last 450 years back. We learn from the father actually. This glue we collect from the trees. It's a gum from the tree. Resin. 75 different kind of resin we collect. We mix it with the limestones to make it stronger. But this glue we cannot use with water. We have to heat it.
Mm.
It can be only melt. But it's not only one time in life. No reheat. Not twice. Once we fix the stone inside the marble, it fixes forever. Even the case if I do mistake. If I want to take out any piece by heat it again, we cannot take out. We have to crack the piece, chisel again, then we can put another one.